As Bishop of the Diocese, I accept with gratitude this light from Bethlehem. May the light of Christ burn in the hearts and hopes of all the people of our diocese this Christmas and in the year ahead.